You guys might not know this, but I'm a big fan of Dead by Daylight, a multiplayer horror game where you play as horror villains hunting down survivors or as survivors trying to escape those killers. Now that DBD and D&D are having a crossover, I thought I'd make a video about it. As of the time of recording, I don't know much about the nature of the crossover, but rumors say that Vecna, the Whispered One, will be the next killer. I think that's probably the case, since Vecna is an iconic D&D character, featured both in Stranger Things and Critical Role. On top of that, it coincides pretty closely with the release of Vecna, Eve of Ruin, the last major campaign to be released before the next edition. As excited as I am for that campaign, I'm not here to talk about Vecna. Instead, I've turned 5 DBD killers into monsters that you can run in your game. Click the link in the description for 4 classic killers. The Trapper, who has traps hidden around the battlefield. The Huntress, who throws poisoned hatchets and can charm you with her lullaby. The Wraith, who turns invisible until he takes radiant damage. And the Nurse, who teleports around the map. As a bonus, I've included my main, the Nemesis, who can turn his enemies into zombies with his parasitic whip. I've also created unique magic items for each of them to drop when they die. The Trapper drops cursed flesh hooks, which buffs your character, but punishes you if you don't carry out the entity's will, which is to kill people. The Nurse's Last Breath allows you to teleport at the cost of taking force damage every time you do. And the Wailing Bell lets you cast invisibility on yourself once per day, but alerts everyone within 300 feet every time you use it. And lastly, I've included a few survivor items like the flashlight, medkit, and iridescent and broken keys. That's all I've got for today, but what do you guys think? Will the killer be Vecna or some other D&D monster? If so, who do you think? Are you guys excited about Vecna, Eve of Ruin? It'll probably be the first new campaign book I buy in a long time, and I can't wait to play it. That's all I got. What are you still... Oh, right. Goodbye.